Good morning, everyone. I'm Courtney, and today I'm going to be teaching you a dance routine. So I want you to find lots of space, but first we're going to do a warm-up, so just follow along as best as you can, okay? So we're going to start with marches. Nice high knees. Are we ready? Let's go. Now we're going to jog. So we kick our bum at the back. Keep jogging. And in a second, we're going to go into jumps with 2 feet. Are we ready? Let's go. 2 feet. Perfect. Well done. Keep it up. Now we're going to go into star jumps. Now we're going to do step together and jump and clap. Are we ready? Step together, jump, clap. Step together, jump. Up to the ceiling, back down to the floor, back up. Now we're going to go side to side, on the side, back to the front, and again. Now we're going to do our arms, but we're going to roll them forwards, big circle. Now backwards. Now we're going to do a side stretch. We're going to take our arms out, one next to our ear, and we're going to stretch over. And then we're going to come back up, and then the other side. And back up. We're going to bring our feet together. We're going to reach all the way up, and now we're going to touch our toes. Keep those knees nice and straight. And back up. Well done, guys. So, now that we're all warmed up, I want you to keep in that big space you have. And we're gonna learn a dance to Cheerleader, okay? So we're gonna talk through it all first, and then we're gonna do it with the music, with me, talking it all through, and then I'm gonna do it another time, just flat out, okay? Right, so we start with our feet together, arms by our side. And there's 3 saxophones. On the 3rd saxophone, we're gonna jump out and take our arms up and then back down, nice and slowly. So let's do that again. So jump out, up, and back down. So in the warm-up, when we did step together, step clap, jump clap, we're gonna do that 3 times. So we're gonna go step together, jump, clap. Step together, jump, clap. Step together, jump, clap. Then we're gonna step out and nod our head. So we'll do that from the beginning. So we jump, arms up and back down. Step together, jump, clap. Step together, jump, clap. Step together, jump, clap. Step out, nod, nod. Perfect, you're doing brilliant. Keep it up, guys. So after our nod, nod, we're going to do our rolling arms like we did in our warm-up. So we're going to step out, roll, together, clap. And then the other side. Roll. You can add a little wiggle if you want. Clap. What, another one. Clap. And another. So that's 4 of them, okay? Then after them 4, we're going to do 12 marches in a big circle. You can do whatever arms you like on this, but I'm going to do from side to side like this. Because I'm going to pretend I've got pom-poms, okay? Because it's about a cheerleader. So we've done our four rolls, then we're going to do 12 marches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And then we're going to shake our finger like this. We're going to go no. So we're going to go from the beginning. Jump out, bring your arms up and back down. Step together, jump, clap, step together, jump, clap, step together, jump, clap, out, nod, nod, roll, clap, 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 march. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, no. Then it goes into the chorus and we're going to jump as high and as powerful as you can, okay? We're going to do 1, 2, 3, change, 1, 2, 3, change, crouch, jump up, and then we're going to wiggle it down. Then we do that again. 1, 2, 3, change, 1, 2, 3, change, jump, crouch, jump out, wiggle. Then you're going to do your own end position for me. Anything you like. So I think I'm going to put my hands on my hips and have a bit of sass on there. You can do whatever you like. Okay? So we're going to do it with the music now. I want lots of face, big smiles, and we start with our feet together, head down. Jump out, up, and back down. Big smiles, guys. Step together, jump, clap. Step together, jump, clap. Step together, jump, clap. No. Roll up. Clap. Clap.
These other girls are tempting.
Clap. March. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. No. Jump. 1, 2, 3, change. Crouch. Jump. Wiggle. And again. Jump. Change. Crouch. Up. Wiggle. On position. So this is going to be me doing it flat out now. So once you've practiced it to perfection, this is what it should look like. Face, big smiles, and lots of energy, okay?
When I need motivation, my one solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner, right there when I wanna. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, not really, cause oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader.
Well done, everybody. That was so good. So I want you to practice that in your free time at home to get it absolutely perfect. But right now we're going to warm down, so just follow along, okay? We're going to start with our head again. We're going to look to the floor. To the ceiling. To the floor. To the ceiling. Now we're going to go side to side. Back to the front, to the side, back to the front. Now we're going to do our shoulders. We're going to go shoulders backwards. Keep going. Well done. And forwards. So we're going to bring our feet together again. And we're going to reach up, see if we can reach that ceiling. And then we're going to touch our toes. Nice straight knees. No bent knees. And back up. So we're gonna shake this arm off. We're gonna shake the other one off. We're gonna shake this leg. We're gonna shake the other leg. We're gonna shake our whole body. Woo! And that's everything, guys. Thank you, bye. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on.